This just happened over here on 280 southbound side. The winds are really freaking high over here, and it just happened like 10-15 minutes ago. I just pulled over and the winds are really, really bad. I got an empty trailer and I was rocking.